Kim Fox was elected to clean up Cook County. Instead, she takes her marching orders from the same corrupt political machine that has failed our families. This must stop. I'm running for Cook County State's Attorney to change that.